73. Revolution is not won by the fearless, it's won by the feared. Juan Cortez.
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay. What the fuck are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go. I said, run! Who's of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez? A revolution is not won by the fearless.
Is won by the fear.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships. I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad. Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Let's go home, Diaz.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Where's the supply crate? There's a supply crate here, what the fuck?
You get that chopper up and running?
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Keep up, old man. Already to get out.
Careful, Danny. You're starting to sound like a real fucking guerrilla.
We should be a good lookout to scout these blockades. Where am I going? Up there? Okay, fine.
Fight me once we blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Clara, I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Danny. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse, sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Ooh. Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. One?
Focus, guerrillas! Air Juan is in the skies and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Danny, you want to use your camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Okay.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. Shit, a camera.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Both ships need to be cleared of soldiers so the guerrillas can escape. So I just gotta kill him. Okay.
On board.
This is it, Danny. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
I doubt it. Here? I can't. Shit. You wanna go? Surprise. Here you go. Uh-oh. Get in here. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I got the thing. Oh, that's my guy. Okay, cool. Damn it. Mountain gun. Ow, ow, ow. What the fuck? What are you doing here? Who's shooting it? What? Bitch. send, send. One down? Okay, cool. Come on, get up. Come on, swing faster. Got his ass.
Only one.
What is up there? Here. Oh, what the fuck? Go down, go down, go down. Bitch, get the fuck. Grab it. Come here, little shit.
Are we done?
I think I lost him.
I think we're done. Are you shitting me?
Viva Libertad, Danny.
Yeah.
Hell of a fireworks show. To give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Danny. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs until we could scrape up some money. Open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running when you got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay. If we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free elections solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. It will be civil war, factions, warlords, foreign-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Danny. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Libertad will kill you fucking truyarins! Traidores! Criminales! Puta.
Mio, the difference between a true yarn and a fake yarn, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A true yarn understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love. Not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake yarns love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos. Lies. Like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa, you've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio, I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Fine. Then, enjoy the show.